buy something. I'm home for business, does it? Business dusk till dawn.
Yeah! I
Got a deal for you, friend. You need something? I'm open 24 hours.
meat, puppy. You're a lifesaver, man. I've thrown everything around me at them, but they kept coming. Stay where you are, you undead freak.
Garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in, then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
Okay. I found an entrance. I can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
What the?
Rice's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
Here, you fuck! You are done, you hear me?
Friend. Brecken, I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
If he's crazy or not, I just don't want him pissed off at me. Anybody here?
Who is it? Who's there?
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Crane. Thank God. Listen. This is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the Scorpion down. Spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.